In my experience working with youth, like specifically youth, I've discovered that the thing that can ignite the fire in them to, you know, really take action in the climate action, actually is, firstly, is the belief. Create that belief that their voice is really matter. You know, because like most of the time, specifically in Asia Pacific, like the platform or like space for youth is very little, to the point that kind of like decrease the belief in them that okay, their action matters. So basically, firstly, we have to, you know, amplify that, yeah, their action, their voice really matters. So you could do something to change the world. Yeah, that's the first step. So to all the youth, you know, it's really important for all of you to take action, because some people might think that it's not about them, there is no relation to them, but like we live in the same world, and even though we have like the boundary to, you know, like divide that this country is your, this country is your, it's not mine, but when it impacts the world, it impacts everyone. So it's your job, your duty to take action and start it now. Yes.